President Trump, the Pentagon, and the State Department made conflicting statements about U.S. involvement in Syria on Thursday. While Trump said the U.S. would pull out of Syria very soon, other administration officials have emphasized a longer-term fight to prevent an ISIS resurgence. The bigger picture, the U.S. is one of several actors in the Syrian conflict, including Russia, Iran, ISIS, Turkey, and more, and the conflict has become deadlier and more complex in recent months.